The first round of inflation relief checks will be sent to California residents Friday. Payments range from $200 to just over $1,000, depending on your income and number of dependents. It'll be sent out, we're told, via direct deposit and debit card.